My name is Cecily, and I'm such a big fan of yours. We're here with BlackTree TV, and I just want to first say that you have a conversation with the music. Like, you know, you talked about people like Sarah Vaughan and Billie Holiday and all those people. Like, how did they influence you? How did you hear about them? Like, brought them to you?
My first instrument was a saxophone, so I was in every jazz band coming up around my community.
Yeah.
And I studied vocal jazz performance in high school and in college.
Yeah.
So I'm in jazz and classical trained. Well, my CD, I Am, is out in stores right now, and it's doing very well. I'm very excited.
Yes, it is.
If I Have My Way is a top producer. So we're having a really good time. I'm on tour with Rizzo Soul Track.
That's right, that's right.
Yes, and you can check my MySpace any day, anytime, and find out where my next tour date is, because I will be in a city.
Wow.
All right. Hi, this is Chrisette Michele, and I'm here chilling on BlackTree TV.